Now to this video out of Indianapolis. Officials say a semi-tanker overturned and dumped fuel, jet fuel, on this exit ramp on I-70 and I-465. That's on the east side of the city. The driver was pulled out by three Good Samaritans and taken to the hospital. He's reported in critical condition tonight. This happened around 1:15 Eastern time. The 7465 junction is a major interchange in Indy. I-70 eastbound is back open, but cleanup continues on the ramp, and rush hour drivers are still stuck in traffic.